You better back him up, Sherman. You don't want to be in that.
I'll do that.
Right on. You can't have that. Alright, so congratulations, Dustin, you and everybody here, blue and black, and you're number one qualifier for Tour Drive. So of course, they want to earn some bonus points out of here. Alright, good luck, guys. We got Tyler and Jeremy, our two bumps from the B. Congrats to you guys as well. Okay, Tour Drive Short Course, we got about 8 minutes of it coming right at you here, Fulton Creek in less than 5. Good, nice clean start, guys. Nice clean start. Looks good, looks good. Thank you, guys. All right, Dusty out front. Monty in the two. Udo, followed by James, Jeremy, and Tyler. Lots of racing left to do right here. Dusty looking very fast out early on in 93. These guys get a gearing change from last week and it's paying off here. We got some eight people now. Very fast, so Monty needs to get around Tyler. Tyler gets a play, everything comes going. And Monty now brings it up on the back of Dusty. Very clean race so far. Monty got that 410, Udo going to be back 1.4 behind Monty. Udo's hoping at least 2 meters find each other right here. Work to do if we need to make that happen. James doing a good job letting these guys race up front. We got four cars remaining here. And this Tour Drive Short Course right now, 105 to go. Dusty can't quite get up there and stand on Udo. He needs to get that lap back and get with it. Udo in the white and orange number 6. Dusty in the blue and black around the 3. Dusty a little bit more than like coming out of 4 right there. Udo looks pretty as well. Dusty, 43 seconds. I don't know if he can do it. Tough break for Monty. Monty was smoking fast. Oh, but Dusty rolls in right here. Trouble for him. Pick on 4, guys. Pick on 4. And trouble for your leader. If Dusty was still on his wheels, he'd have been able to get back on that lead up there. As Udo has some trouble. With 25 seconds, still going to be Udo with a one-lap advantage. It's James in the 3 and Tyler in the 4. James and Tyler all standing up here. Looks like about a half a lot of time with 15 left to go. Get Udo in